Hi guys, if you'd like to see how I achieve these defined curls, keep on watching. This is a wash and go with my DIY Flaxseed hair gel. Please feel free to subscribe. I'm starting off on freshly washed hair, and on soaking wet hair I'm adding some leave-in conditioner. The leave-in conditioner I'm using is the SIM leave-in conditioner. And I apply that on my hair, and after that I'm going in with a few drops of oil, and this is just a mixture of different oils that work on my hair type. After applying the oil, I'm going in with the gel, and I'm adding as much gel as my hair needs. So I go in 2 to 3 times with a generous amount of gel, and I'm applying it to my hair. Nothing seems the same. Always on the go now. Never seem to slow down. So we're gonna check this step one more time. On soaking wet hair, I'm adding some leave-in conditioner. I'm using the SIM leave-in conditioner, and I'm working the product really well, really good in my hair, so my hair can soak in the moisture. And while I'm applying the leave-in conditioner to my hair, I detangle my hair with my fingers as well. So as you can see, I'm slowly wringing my hands through my hair and checking if it has no tangles. So after applying the leave-in conditioner, I'm going in with a few drops of my oil mixture. I'm using, if I feel like the oil mixture is not enough, I go back in and add a little bit more, not too much, because I don't want the oil to weigh my hair down. And notice that I am the method I'm using is the LCO method, which stands for liquid cream oil, because that's the method that works for my hair. I have low porosity hair. After applying the oil, I'm going in with the gel, the Flaxseed Gel I made earlier, or I posted the video last week, and this is what the consistency looks like, and that's the perfect consistency for my hair type. I'm going in with a generous amount, like a lot of gel. I'm adding as much as my hair needs to get those defined curls. You've been playing games, you don't pick up the phone now, when you know I'm never home now. Tell me, when am I gonna see you? And that's how I achieve my wash and go, guys. I do it on freshly washed hair, which I sectioned in 4 parts, and I do one part at a time. And yeah, I love the results. It's so beautiful and defined, and yeah, this is what it looks like. You do see some small residue, white residue from the leave-in and the gel, but that goes away once the hair is dry. Sometimes I even take a t-shirt and I go in and dry the drops that are falling off my hair when my hair is still wet, and I just squeeze, just dry it out with the t-shirt. But yeah, this is the result. Thank you so much for watching, guys, and see you soon. Bye.